广告，广告，广告。广
refers to a large, spacious house, so 广 means wide.
In ancient, 告 was written as. The upper part refers to a cow for sacrifice. The lower part is a mouth, which is talking to the god to pray for something. So the original meaning of 告 is tell, inform, explain. 告
广告，广 means wide, 告 means tell, so 广告 means advertisement. 人们把东西买回家，才发现原来并没有广告上说的那么好。